Rooting reflex. This reflex starts when the corner of the baby's mouth is stroked or touched. The baby will turn his or her head and open his or her mouth to follow the root in the direction of stroking. This helps the baby find the breast or a bottle to start feeding. This reflex lasts about 4 months.